ngathi uNkulunkulu angasisiza bafethu ukuthi impilo imisidlalisi rough sigade reaction yethu wonke umuntu ophilayo lamhlabeni kuwo wonke ama phases empilo kuzoba nesikhathi la impilo ezokudlalisa khona rough ngathi uNkulunkulu angasisiza sibe ne maturity yokureacta ngendlela eyifanele ngoba ngibone kakhulu bafethu abantu benama masses and big crowds abantu who are rallying behind them but we are with you but ubone indlela labo bantu abama victims abareacta ngayo kugcine sekubaleka ngisho nabantu who were there for them ngoba sebethi ay yes we are willing to support this person but indlela se reacta ngayo asa subscribe kuyona you know so bafethu uNkulunkulu asisize abanye bethu sabantu ababuka ibhola sibonile abadlali bedlaliswa kabuhlungu futhi rough you know kuze kuvunga minkundla yonke ama fans avumelana ukuthi no lona fana thola red card ngendlela adlalise ngayo lo munye you know uthola ukuthi inkathi ureferencer uyagijima uyo deala ne situation i victim ithola si reacta ngendlela engafanele ishaya isibhakela noma ikhahlele noma ithuka inhlamba agcina ureferencer punisher the very same victim ebekufanele kelelwe ngokwenze njalo sibabonile abantu bethola ama red card kuze kudliwa nama team ngendlela bengafanele ngenxa ukuthi nje i reaction yakho ayibanga enhle impilo bafethu iyadlalisana ama rough iyona into kuzomela sijwayele le impilo iyadlalisana ama rough kodwa indlela mfethu uzoreacta ngayo izo counter kakhulu nabantu ababese sidini lakho kuzoba nekhati labazothi khona you are on your own sibabonile abantu mfethu read ama articles not so long ago umuntu esebulala i-colleague yakhe ngendlela ebuhlungu kanjani uma usuthola uyathola ukuthi ungathi wayese victim yabo lento le akusa justify ke manje sekwenzile i-reaction ayisa justify lento lena ungathi bafethu kuzo zonke izimo ezidlula kuzo uNkulunkulu angasisiza manje no singathi sama victims bese sireacta ngendlela engafanele sigcine sesiconfuse nabantu who are willing to support us sigcine noNkulunkulu eseyekelela athi ngoba you are able to handle this yourself qhubeka ke nayo uhandlish when impilo isidlala si rough let us watch how we react bafethu God is love.